All right, still on the Recovery album, we're gonna do W.T.P. Let's go.
Until we see the morning sun. So give us room and do our thing, cause we ain't come to hurt no one. So everybody come and get up on the floor now and grab someone.
Man, first of all, I'm a boss. I just wanna get that across. Man, even my dentist hates when I floss. Pull up to the club and a...
Even my dentist hates it when I floss. Let's go. Yo, okay. I hear this. I hear you, Shady. Yo, this right here is what the children call a banger, an absolute banger, fire banger. Yo, okay, yo, straight up, it's giving me lots of, that G Unit, 50 Cent energy. It's got that bounce to it. I accidentally jumped all the way to going through changes. And I think this is a nice change of pace. Something a little bit more lighthearted. Yeah, let's go. Let me just play back a bit so I can catch some bars. Let's go.
We see the morning sun. So give us room and do our thing, cause we ain't come to hurt no one.
Okay, they come in until the morning sun. They haven't come to hurt nobody. Yeah, so it's one of those. Hey, man, want to let loose. Want to have some fun today. Let's go.
Swear about it, come and get up on the floor now and grab someone.
Man, first of all, I'm a boss. I just want to get that across. Man, even my dentist hates when I floss.
Boss. Across. Floss. All right. Easy, light work. Let's go.
Pull up to the club in a panel like it's a Porsche. Garbage bag for one of the windows. Spray painted doors with the flames on them.
Pulled up in a Pinto with like... in a Pinto bean. Let's go.
And plates and my name's on them, baby. Shady's here, come and get him if you games want him. But he ain't stupid, so we're trying to run them games on him. He's immune to Cupid, why you trying to put your claims on him? Cause you won't do to me what you did to the last man. Now climbing back, try not to kick over the gas can.
You ain't gonna do to me like you did to the last man. And climb over the gas can. Yeah, that kind of reminds me, that's a bit of a Nicki Minaj flow, though. Hey, don't judge me. Nicki Minaj is one of the best female rappers we've ever had. Ever. Stop it.
It's a half a gallon in it. That could be our last chance. We have it. It's getting home. Now can I get that lap dance?
Half a gallon. That might be the last chance we have to get home. Hey, man. He's rocking a Pinto. You know, he's rocking a Pinto and they don't have enough gas. So this must be broke M. Broke Shady. Let's go.
Got a tattoo on me right up off our ass, man. In the streets of Warren, Michigan, we call them tramp stamps. That means she belongs to me. Time to put the...
Yeah, the streets of Michigan. We're back to streets of Michigan. Yeah, definitely. This definitely is a throwback, man. This is, yep, how we used to be back in the day. Let's go.
Clamps down and show this hussy who's the man. Now get amped, dance. Now you can do.
She got a tramp stamp. That means she belongs to Shady. Alright. Brandon people, man.
It's on your own, but everyone knows and no one likes to be alone. So get on the floor and grab somebody. Ain't nothing but a white trash party.
It's a white trash party. I wonder if Proof was invited.
So let's have
have us a little mess. And if anyone asks, it ain't no one but us trash. You don't know, you better ask somebody.
Ah, so that's what the WTP stands for, White Trash Party. Yeah, I was wondering, what's WTP? Damn, okay. Let's go.
Pull the fifth of Bacardi from out of my underwear and walk around the party without a care like a body.
Pulling out a Bacardi out of his underwear, man. He's setting the scene right now, man. He broke. He did not bring any money to this party. He brought his own beers, his own beverages, stashed in his underwear. Let's go.
Without a head, looking like a zombie from Night of the Living Dead, and tomorrow probably still be too high to get out of bed.
Looking like a zombie from the Night of the Walking Dead. You mean, he said Living Dead. Do you mean Walking Dead? It's always walking, living, talking. Croaking dead, you know, one of those. Yeah, so yeah, he's already buzzed.
I feel like I've been hit with the sharp part of the hammer, mixing Hennessy and Fanta with Pepto in my Atlanta.
Sharp part of the hammer, okay. Ouch.
I shoot the gift like I'm hollering, die Santa, miss the tree and hit Rudolph and two innocent bystanders. So quit trying to play the wall like you pausing. Get on the floor when the beat drops and stop stalling. They call me the Stephon Marbury.
Stop playing the wall, man. Stop. Come on, man. Let's get to dancing. Let's go.
Carry your breath, darling, because as soon as they throw some more Kelly, I start balling, making it break.
As soon as they throw some more Kelly, I start balling. You know what? It's now, this is 2014. Is this before the... This is before, right? This was when, you know, R. Kelly... I mean, R. Kelly is still the man... As an artist, the judgment I'm getting in this song is ridiculous. Stop judging me, okay? R. Kelly is still a legend. Yes, he's a terrible person, 100%. But he's a legend. In music, he can't be all things at once. All right? It's judgment.
For the ladies in the minis, but I'm not throwing ones, five tens, or even twenties. I'm throwing quarters, nickels, dimes, pennies up his.
Hey, yo, he's throwing nickels and quarters, man. No, come on, man. Come on, man. He's on a budget. He's got to break that dollar into quarters and pennies. Huh? Come on, man. What do you think this is? He broke. But he's still gonna have fun. He broke though. Okay? Let's go.
Guineas, man, I do this for them bunnies up at Denny's from the north, east, and west. But when it comes to them trailers in them south parks, muffle it.
From Denny's? Okay.
Just told me that hood's tighter than Kenny's. So ladies, if your belly button's not an innie, then I'm outie. Now hop in my minivan, let's get rowdy. Come on. Now you-
man. You know what? I don't know. If... this song's hilarious, but like, yeah, I think the fact that I've seen 8 Mile before kind of, you know, puts everything into perspective. You know, it's one of them songs that goes down even better if you've seen 8 Mile. Yeah, let's go.
You can do this on your own, but everyone knows and no one likes to be alone. So get on the floor and grab somebody. Ain't nothing but a white trash party. Let's have us a little bash, and if anyone asks, it ain't no one but us trash. You don't know, you better ask somebody, cause we're having a white trash party. Now whether you're black, white, or purple, if you misunderstood, but you don't give a both, you and...
Hey man, white, black, or purple, if you're misunderstood, this here's your song. Come on, man. Let's go. But this song is so lighthearted, man. I mean... come on, man. Let's go. Wait a minute. What? Up to evil and no damn good? Bad meets evil. He's bad and I'm evil. Yeah, Royce the 5'9 was bad, right? And he was, M was evil, right? Yeah.
I'm probably blowing it out of proportion. Yeah, come on. If you're out to paint the town red, this is your song. Let's go.
Wreck your hood.
Now, honey, don't let them pricks trip. We should make a quick dip and go do some donuts in the hospital parking lot. Cause, girl, I got a sick whip. Kick the...
I got a sick whip. I don't know about that Pinto, M. Let's go. Go do them donuts in the parking lot. Let's go.
Back to the trunk, rip out the stick, shift, and make a five-seater. I'll be tame if I feed a chick. It ain't like me to split a piece of dry pita. I'll be the SLT.
back down. He was not gonna feed nobody. He ain't footing no bill, and here he is again. He ain't gonna feed you. He's not. Come on now. Come on now. Ladies, you know what you're getting with Shady, okay? You're not getting fed.
I am to the SHADY wine. I don't need a tank top to be a wife beater.
It doesn't need to be your tank top to be a wife beater. Let's go. Let's go.
Rip a tree off the ground and flip it upside down before I turn over a new leaf clown. I'll tell you now.
He takes a whole tree and flips it upside down before he turns over a new leaf. Shady ain't changing, people. Come on now. You see, now if I wasn't breaking bars, I would have never. I do not remember that bar right there. It's hilarious, though. Let's go, man. He's out here Paul Bunyaning whole trees. He needs to Paul Bunyan a whole tree. Nah, he needs to Hulk smash, grab it out of the ground, flip it over, the roots to the top. For Shady to turn a new leaf. Let's go. He ain't changing for nothing. I need a raw and they still need to unthaw. Oh, yeah, you know what I mean? When you get a piece of meat from the freezer, right? It's frozen, and it's raw, and it's frozen, so, yeah,
raw.
Is that raw? Yeah, it hasn't even unthawed yet. Let's go. Yeah, still frozen, frozen and raw.
Let's
go.
You feel me? I'll shut the club down like Drake in the mall. But baby, your body like that's again.
Like Drake in the mall? What's Drake? Is he talking about Drake like Canadian Drake? This is 2014. People knew Drake back then. It was a big deal. Drake was a big deal back then too, right? Yeah. More Cash Money, yeah. Yeah, let's go.
Containers, empty straw wrappers. I'm a gremlin, put two milk crates in the trunk. Rip out the stick, shift, and make a five-seater. I'll be tame if I feed a chick. It ain't like me to split a piece of dry pita. I'll be the S to the I am to the SHADY wine. I don't need a tank top to be a wife beater.
Mm-hmm.
I'll rip a tree off the ground and flip it upside down.
Mm-hmm.
Or I turn over a new leaf clown.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you now, I'm so raw, still need to unthaw.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? I'll shut the club down like Drake in the mall.
Yeah.
But baby, your body like that's against the law. You the baddest little chain with the blades I ever saw.
Let me get this now. Okay. She banging. She look like she, yeah, you know. But she's the baddest little chain. I want to get that line.
It's empty straw wrappers and all. You got more junk in your trunk than I do in my Peter. I'll be the S to the I am to the SHADY wine. I don't need a tank top to be a wife.
Uh-huh, white beater.
I'll rip a tree off the ground and flip it upside
down.
I turn over a new leaf clown. I'll tell you now, I'm so raw, still need to unthaw. You feel me, y'all? I'll shut the club down like Drake in the mall.
Yeah.
But baby, your body like that's against the law. You the baddest.
Could be two things as well, like a Drake in the mall shut the place down, because, like, if you got Drake the artist, and a Drake is also a gun. So I think that's a double, right? You're waving a gun in the mall, you shut that place down. Let's go.
Blue chain with the blades I ever saw. Coastal containers.
The chain. I think he's just talking about a chainsaw, right? Is he just talking about a chainsaw at this point? Baddest little chain, blades on the chain he's ever saw. Ah, he's ever saw. Chainsaw, blades, chainsaw. So that's the double. To, you know, as in a saw, which is, you know, the thing that cuts through flesh, bone, and to the white meat. And saw, as in what you do with your eyes. I'm too close. Yeah.
50 straw wrappers and all. You got more junk in your trunk than I do in my car. Now get up.
Got more junk in her trunk than he does in his car. Yeah, he's got a tiny little Pinto. And apparently she's thicker than that. Like a Snickers.
You can do this on your own, but everyone knows and no one likes to be alone. So get on the floor and grab somebody.
A white trash party.
So let's have us a little bash. And if anyone asks, it ain't no one but us trash. You don't know, you better ask somebody. Cause we're having a white trash party. White trash party.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, man. Yeah, man. That song is what it is. Had a couple of bars, had a couple of punchlines in there. You know, it was a fun time. I felt like I was at a, you know, at a white trash party. I really felt like I was there. That beat was banging. Very G-Unit. Love it. Let's go. So, on to the next one.